Hey, how's it going, guys? Harsh. Me? I'm gonna go get myself a cup of coffee real quick and check back in.
Guys, what we're doing today is I was trying to come up with a creative video, and I was like, what would be useful and entertaining? And I think a really satisfying video would be to clean up my whole room, organize it with organizers and laundry hampers, and kind of customize it, because my brother just moved out of my room into the dining room. It's kind of janky, but so I'm going to head to Target, watch a couple how-to videos, and get a good time lapse in, so should be fun. Peace. Hey guys, back at the house, about to start organizing, cleaning, editing my room. I'm going to give you guys a quick tour of my room. These are the steps involved. I'll give you a little visual of what we're dealing with here. So first thing we want to do is edit. That's number one. Edit means we donate some clothes, we keep some clothes, and really just kind of declutter a little bit. Second thing we want to do is work with the clothes we have. What that means, work with the clothes we have. We're gonna organize, we're not gonna organize, we're gonna color code, we're gonna categorize, and we're gonna fold everything that we have to make it really, really look nice. And the third thing we're gonna do is organize. I'm gonna go to Target, get some organizers, some laundry hampers, some tags to put on my hangers, and get new hangers maybe, because we need hangers. Welcome. Why is this thing turning? There we go. Welcome to my room.
Thomas, I'll be back.
There's a random chair in the middle. That's my bed. I should open some windows in here. It's like a dungeon. It's my speaker. It's actually one thing I'm going to do really quick is just get some music playing. So this is my speaker system. And I'm glad. Oh, it's Rice Orange County. Everyone loves them. This is my closet, guys. So, I'm gonna organize all this. Jackets, jackets, shirts, raincoats. Got a pull-up bar here. I don't use it, but, you know, I bolted that thing in, so. It's just gonna stay there. And, get rid of all these. Got a cool Tim Lebowski or I don't know who that is. I caught this at the game one day. I think that's Pablo Sandoval. And I actually have one ball. It's right here. I paid for this one. And this is Brandon Crawford. Pretty cool. He's a good player. Got a couple posters. I don't know if I'm going to keep them or what. This Tupac. This is one I got on a trip with my buddies. Got some Zippos. Got that thing. Got a fish. And a calendar. We'll change that too. I Oh, this thing isn't rotating anymore. There we go. Got TV. Mike, yeah, we'll keep that. This is my closet. These are mine. These are my brother's. So, it's only a small room, so we'll see. See how it goes, guys. Okay, now we're gonna do this one. Probably gonna get rid of a lot of this one. Oh! Don't worry, guys, it's not a gun. Just a gun case. Not fun. This is actually modified this thing to charge an iPod. Is there anything in here? Some knives. Oh, little knife. A little bracelet. I've been looking for a bracelet. Pop that on. Okay, check back in. About to annihilate. I know you, trust me, I know you. Probably the first time this ever happened. This room is too small. Okay, guys. About to bust out 5 pull-ups for y'all. What's up, guys? Going good. I just found some emergency cash. This stuff is paying off. $30. So we're going to Target, do some shopping, and gonna find some cool decor for my house or my new room. Probably some frames. Probably some organizers. I don't really want to get a watch thing that holds your watch, so I wear it more often. It's gonna be dope. I'm like, damn, $65? No way. Just gonna pick the first frame that's the right size. That's how we roll, baby. Let's see. By 18. Ah. Boom. We need 28.5 by 22.5. 28 by 22. That's about right. Wait. 22.5. So 24 will fit, and 28 point. Yeah, I'll fit. Boom.
There, guys. We out here waiting in line. Thought it would be a good time to do a tattoo tour. My body. Can't do all the tattoos, though, because some of them are revealing. But, so I'll start with my right arm.
Got a guy rolling dice. I just found this bracelet in my room, so I'm like, about to throw that thing on. They got a skull. That thing's pretty lit. Got a dagger, because I did like half of these myself. This one's like, you know, it's alright. It's pretty cool. Got this, this is the best one I ever did. It's an eagle. Then I got that star, which is pretty cool. The one I did last night. It's a beer can. Then a lucky horseshoe. And we got the horny S and a heart and a rose.
So, you know, all tattoos have meaning. And mine are, you know, you spend an hour, you could do anything in an hour. And my hour is best spent doing permanent ink on me. You know? There's some type of thing there, so go ahead and tattoo yourself if you want. It's fun. It's like you get in the zone and you're like, damn, this kind of feels good. And, you know, it's pretty fun. Hey guys, just finished up cleaning up my room. So let's take a look. Yo! Alright, so first thing you do when you come into the room, Febreze that shit up. Pull up and map, we tripping. Yeah. Alright, we got TV going, got my speaker. Got my bed. I just chill here sometimes. Just like that. We're set up with a Nintendo Switch out here, so you know we're connected to the freaking interwebs. Got our sports memorabilia. Just hung this up. That's Jerry Rice, the GOAT. Some CDs, starting to listen to CDs. Tupac, Santa Cruz, Zippos, GFs, Fishes, Calendar, Bikes. And then this is the closet I remodeled. My backpack's down there. My jackets. Little peep. Alright guys, so I'm just gonna chill out for a little bit and see what happens. See what I get up to. Thank you. Please like, subscribe, comment, and share.